through them all.
If only the pink Breakfast Bee, I've
pretty and great movies. It's still a genre.
I was born in 86, and there's two films in the sequels that I think I'd choose the second one. If I said to you Johnny Five, Short Circuit 1 and 2, and I think 2 pips it for me. We had them on VHS. It was one of those when it was recorded over something else. So you have to, we just watched it over and over and over. It's brilliant.
That's great. That's a proper deep cut, that. Not many people would pitch that a lot. That's a classic. It's got to be right up there.
See, I've missed most of them because I was born in 86. You know, the 90s ones are the ones that I kind of resonate with. So I need to kind of have, you know, lessons from older folk like you to catch up on.
Love it.
Please.
Thank you. I'll start the week with R.
And another?
T.
A vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel?
U.
A consonant?
L.
Another consonant?
N.
A vowel?
E.
Another vowel?
A.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Good start, Alan. Contest, and that's a good start by Alistair.
Please.
Starts with H.
And another one.
C.
And a vowel.
O.
A consonant.
F.
Another consonant, please.
Y.
A vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
S.
And I'll try another vowel, please.
And a final E. Oh.
We're lucky, don't we, as well?
Yeah.
Three small, please.
Your favourite, three from the top, three not. First one of the week is as follows. 7, 10, 3, 50, 25 and 100. And I want you to reach 817.
Plus 25 plus 7.
Is 82.
Multiply that by 10.
820.
And take off the 3.
Nicely done, 817.
Please.
Thank you, Alistair. B.
And another one.
R.
Another consonant.
N.
A vowel, please.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And a final consonant.
A final C.
I think I've got a 7.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I could come up with something.
Thank you, Hope. T.
And another.
S.
And then a vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
And another.
E.
A consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
K.
Another consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
And a round that's just full of...
Simply another term for that.
Very good.
Please.
You, Kennedy. Thank you, Alistair. Too large. Oh, and 4 little coming up, if I can hold on to them. We have 2, 10, 4, 9, 75 and 25, and the target to reach 351.
5 times 4.
300.
Then add 25 times 2 for 50.
Yeah.
And 10 minus 9 gives you 1, and then add them all together.
Lovely, 351.
Very good. And
plus 10 plus 4.
39.
Times 9.
Straight there, 351.
Love it.
Thank you, Hall. S.
And another.
P.
And then a vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
R.
a vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final T.
And stop.
Joe, quite often, absolutely fine. Pissed instead.
Right, very good. Four.
Thank you, Alistair. R.
Another one.
X.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
L.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
S.
And a final consonant.
A final B.
And if you had
three and three, don't really need to ask anymore. And this time your three little ones are one, six, and six, and your large three are 75, 25, and 100, and your target, 881.
25.
125.
Multiply that by seven.
How'd you get your seven?
Oh, sorry, six and one is seven.
Six and one is seven, times them together, 875.
And add the other six.
Lovely, 881.
Brilliant. And Alistair?
Yes.
Thank you, Alistair. V.
A vowel.
A.
Consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
H.
Another consonant.
Q.
Oh. A vowel, please.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
One more vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
And lastly, T.
And a Q, Mr. Thompson.
Thank you, Hall. D.
And another.
L.
And then a vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
U.
A consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
J.
A vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
Final N.
I'm guessing with the J there.
Thank you, Alistair. C.
Another one.
M.
Another one.
P.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
B.
And another consonant.
Lastly, N.
Definitely not.
I got bacon.
Yeah.
Thank you, Hall. L.
And another one.
M.
A vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
A third vowel.
I.
A consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
W.
Another consonant.
T.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final P.
And for Hall to start. Indeed. Very good indeed.
That's as much fun as you can have on this show. Four large ones and two
Speak
little
Speak for yourself,
ones.
Riley.
Right, the two small ones, two and five, and the big four. 25, 100, 50, and 75. And the target, 914.
Wait, so it's all yours, Rachel?
Well, if you say 75 times 25 is 1,875. Take the 50 for 1,825. Add the 5 for 1,830 and divide it by 2, you get to 915, but this one was impossible. So one away was the best.
Very good, though.
See you tomorrow.
I was going to say at the end, Rachel, we talked 80s movies at the start, and you're, of course, The Lady in Red, 1917.
I don't even know that one. War of the Roses is a good one. I used to like that.
And but you're warning, you do a wee bit of dirty dancing in that. Couldn't you?
No, I think I might rip it.